complete the line of 11. They're all in the line of set. Starters orders. They are racing now. Cape Farad losing. They jump by about 3-4 up the gates. Light of Success takes it up there from Jersey Shore. After that is Cecil towards the near side. A length further away is Virat. Then comes Iron Marshall. A length and a half further away is Absolute Majority is improving on the outside. Then comes Secret Punch. Talisker is towards the rails. Nickel Chrome. Esteban is second last. And joining the bunch there is Cape Farad about 2 lengths behind. Light of Success still traveling well by about 2 lengths. In front of Jersey Shore, another 2.5 behind is Cecil. Then comes Virat. After that is Absolute Majority. Tucked in towards the rails there is Iron Marshall. Esteban is beginning to improve in the center. Talisker taking the turn about 4 deep. Still lining out there is Secret Punch as a swing around the turn to straighten up. With about 300 left in this Karnataka Police Trophy, Light of Success is now being cornered there by Jersey Shore. Just a length separating these two. 2 lengths behind us. Cecil Dumbo with the Absolute Majority. But it's going to be Jersey Shore on the outside. Comes breezes past Light of Success. Jersey Shore traveling well. Going to lift the Karnataka Police Trophy from Light of Success. Then comes Absolute Majority. Talisker. After that there is Cecil. Nickel Chrome. Then there's Esteban. After Esteban comes Iron Marshall. Secret Punch, Virat and Cape Farad.
Your attention please. The top favorite for the 6th race is horse number 8, Jersey Shore.